wonder. She's a good-looking woman.
That's not only the ugliest woman in the world, that's the sexiest woman in the world, too.
Without the hair on her legs.
So long we've been married, life's burdened, we carried the weight that was humble and made us our love true. The plan that we made up, someone seemed to break up, oh darling.
Some folks would leave us alone.